Coming to the creative impact of this lockdown, I found out that the songs I'm currently writing are much more quiet, more intimate, yeah, and even more personal in a way.